Welcome, my friends, to another exciting adventure in switching on the Western Kansas Rail's N-scale layout, the WKR. Today's episode begins with the crew of Eastbound Train 1 heading to the Pride Ag Co-op grain elevator. There, the crew of Train 1 are going to pick up 6 loaded grain cars from the storage truck. But they must also move the other recently loaded 6 cars from the loading track to the now clear storage track. But it's all a simple back-end movement. The grain elevator is a scratch-built model of the Pride Ag Co-op elevator located in downtown Dodge City, Kansas. The silos are a scale 128 feet tall, which is why they are called prairie skyscrapers. The crew's ready. Let's get started. Train 1 has completed the movement. Now it's on to the next assignment.